In Missouri, there are three options to legalize medical marijuana. All three tonight looking like they will pass. This one, Amendment 2, has a tax of 4%, which would go toward veterans. That is clearly going to pass, it looks likely. Amendment 3 comes with a 15% tax. 50% of the revenue here would go to a medical research center. That's also passing. And then the smallest tax involves Proposition C at 2%. It would go to veteran services, drug treatment, and early childhood education. All three of those, or that one now, is looking like Proposition C not
has
passing.
Failed.
Is failing by over 200,000 votes. So Prop C looks like the amendment's going to pass. Prop C, the proposition, not passing.
There had been great debate over this, whether both amendments would pass, what happens at that point, and apparently the bigger winner of the two will win out. And that's how that would play out. So what happens with the other Missouri laws if both of the first two amendments pass? The one, again, with the most votes wins. However, if both an amendment and the prop would have passed, the issue may have had to go on to court. It looks like that will not have to be the case now.